In philanthropy news, Baron Andrew Lloyd Webber donates £3.5 million to support young talent. Through his foundation, the renowned British composer and theatre director is contributing the amount to the Arts Educational Schools London. The institution provides an arts-based education for 11 to 18-year-olds. It has illustrious alumni that include a host of television and theatre stars, such as Julie Andrews, Catherine Zeta-Jones and Martin Clunes. The funds will go toward refurbishing the auditorium, building costume storage facilities, soundproofing studios and editing rooms, as well as improving facilities for students with disabilities. Kudos, Baron Andrew Lloyd Webber, for your generosity. May all youngsters have the opportunity to discover and develop innate creative gifts.